Those of you who have received your first vaccine dose, well, you should get the second one, should be the same type for now. Doctors and the CDC say you should not mix and match COVID-19 vaccines. While the two products are essentially the same, health experts agree there's just not enough information right now to mix the two different vaccines that are in the public now. The most critical thing, get that second shot, even if it's a little after the recommended time.